I am no longer a slave, Kem. I think it's time to have a change of clothes. Oh yes. This will do nicely. Stop staring, you perv. Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to the Sith Inquisitor Episode 3 with the Light Side Dark Side event. I keep calling it the Light Side Dark Side event, it's the Dark Side Light Side event. I'm getting it the wrong way round. Now this is like Listaria's, can't even get her name right, this is her costume for the entire series. Doesn't it look fabulous? It just brings out her skin. It just brings out the way she is, who she is, pretty much. And of course, you've got her purple lightsaber as well. Isn't that lovely? Really suits her. Really does. Now, I thought that because this is the light side. Oh, I need to get that. And where does it get to become a level 11? Hooray, level 11. Let's see what new abilities we got. Absolutely nothing. All right, you can shove off. Dr. Ogre, I was going to call you Malgus then. I mean, I know they have a Malgus statue, but that's not Malgus. So I thought, because this is the Light Side Dark Side event, I think we should try and do as many of the achievements as we possibly can. I've already got one! I've already got one, which was the 1 million credits, which I transferred over to Listaria when I was getting her costume, because the costume wasn't cheap, let me tell you that. And yes, so that did work. You guys did confirm anyway that it did work, but I found this out before you guys told me. So yeah, there's a bunch of stuff which we kind of need to do. So obviously level 25 is one of them. We've also got to do the following flashpoints: Black Talon or SLS. We'll do the Black Talon because that's better than the SLS. So my smuggler character won't be doing these flashpoints. These will all be for Listaria, unless you guys say otherwise. But we're going to do Black Talon, but my smuggler is definitely not going to do the SLS, because SLS is kind of boring, and you know, but then he may do Tyrell 5, sorry, and Maelstrom Prison, but we will see. But boarding party and foundry are way more fun to do, in my personal opinion. Of course, we got all of these to do as well. Whether I'll do them or not, I have no idea. There's also a bunch of legendary stuff, which is Greed Droids, Ratgull stuff, so we may do a bunch of the Ratgull stuff as well, because why not. Complete every hard mode flashpoint. We probably won't be able to do that. We wouldn't be able to do the Eternal Championship. We wouldn't be able to do the Operation Bosses. Starfighter matches we could probably do. We could probably do some Starfighter matches. Oh, there's a thought. Kem, you can go away. I need to get HK out. Yes. Yes. Done. I now have HK, I think. HK, where are you? You're somewhere. There you are.
Swear, boss.
Yeah, shove off.
I am at your command.
You better be. So yes, I now have HK, and what about his armor? Why are you telling me about that? It doesn't matter anymore. Do you know, I say we'll try and get as many achievements as I possibly can, but a lot of these you can't really do until later levels. I mean, Ratgulls we could probably do. The Grease stuff we can't really do until we get to Ilum. Orican, again, we can't really do until, like, high level. Bounty Contract, we can do that. We can definitely do that. Zaius, we can't do that until a high level. War Zones, we can try and do. Starfighter, we can try and do. So there's a few we can kind of do, but some that we can't. But we are going to do this flashpoint anyway, because it is a fun flashpoint, and you know. Hello. Greetings, my lord. On the way to the capital, there was a shuttle to Dromund Kass. Nice for solo traveller. Normally takes several days. However, Lord Zash has also arranged a berth for you. A berth? Ooh. On the Black Talon. It is Imperial transport and it's considerably faster. No time to waste.
Let's get it done.
Black Talon goes through dangerous territory, though. Safe travels, my lord. Start solo flashpoint. Yes, please. We can do it solo! Han Solo. I always make that joke. Here we go! To be fair, I haven't done this flashpoint in a long time, so I'm kind of glad I'm doing it again. Hello!
We'll tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Go away, you.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas. second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Dromund Kass.
This is my welcome.
Is there a reason your captain isn't bothering to greet me?
We may only be a transport, but someone needs to stay on the bridge. And the captain prefers to keep to himself. On our present course, we should arrive at the capital within a day. Won't be any trouble. I should also add on behalf of everyone, it's an honor to service the Sith and the Korriban Academy. Consider yourself our guest.
Whatever you say.
I won't keep you further. When we arrive in the Dromund system, I'll have you informed. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your name.
My droid's next to me.
If my droid's waiting, then I should see what it wants.
Feel free to bother the crew if you need anything else. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
I get you're trying to be, like, scary and all, but what was the point in confronting this Marine? I'm so sorry about her behavior. No, I'm not, because Listaria is a bitch. I'm trying to be, like, a bitch, because she is way more funny. Listaria is way more funny as a total utter bitch. She really is. So I'm going to try and be as nasty as I possibly can sometimes, and sarcastic as possibly can, and funny as I possibly can. So that's what I'm like. So yeah, we have the combat support droid as well, so we can survive this flashpoint. Hi droid, that's apparently mine.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation.
Sounds like fun.
I have an urgent message for you from my master. Please stand by for delivery.
Why should I?
What makes you think I care what your master has to say?
I am certain you will be interested. Anyone traveling through Imperial space must listen to my master. This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with the Black Talon.
Well, sir, I am. And it seems you've brought me just the person I've been looking for. My name is Rikus Kilrin. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Minister of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
Something wrong with the hologram? Or is your face supposed to look like that?
The scars, they're an old gift from a Jedi friend. I barely notice them anymore.
Sadly, everybody else
does. 6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
How unfortunate for you.
I don't believe you're right. Let me explain. The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secrets.
Of course
I trust
he does.
The reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzik, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
Right now, I'm more interested in getting to Dromund Kass.
Oh, I can sympathize. But I'm sure Lord Zash appreciates that the Empire comes before her research.
Fine!
The General will be dead or in custody by day's end. If he's not, I assure you, your ship will never reach port.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orzik is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentel Star.
Alright then. But, before I do that...
Then I will proceed.
Alright, before I do that, I need to get myself a mount. That could prove problematic because I don't actually have a mount out. I can go into stealth now, so that's good. But, what's about to happen in a moment, once
Please
we pass these guys...
immediately.
Okay, once we pass these guys a second...
Halt! My lord, this is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
I thought that I was swearing then, this one.
Sorry, I'm not quite sure where I am.
This is the command deck entry hatch. No one's allowed in until we reach our destination.
Time is limited. We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Our orders were to treat any approach as an attack. You need to take your droid and move it.
Okay. I'll move.
I'm stepping away. There's no need to be nervous.
Our window to intercept the Brentel Star is rapidly closing. Engaging expediency measures.
Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
Attack! Attack!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Although, would Listaria really say that? I'm moving away. I mean, maybe if she I guess at the moment she kind of didn't want to start a fight. She was just too bothered, but it just kind of happened. So, yeah. Oh well, that happened. So, you know, there are slip-ups. She didn't really want to do this anyway. So maybe she could. Maybe that's the reason why I could say that she says that. I don't know. I like to find excuses for my characters all the time. Come on, die then. Lovely, thank you very much. Ooh, a lizard egg. Would you like a lizard egg? You gain no influence from that. Alright then, I will take that though. And now I'll go into stealth because... reasons. I'm gonna skip past all of yous! Don't mind me! Hi!
If you're concerned about the loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant.
Will they now? Well... oh, hello! Alright then, I guess we kill you now. Ooh, you're all dead.
Your threat is hereby terminated.
Okay. Oh yeah, like the sort of background story into having HK. Let's just say that he just randomly appeared. Like, he was all like, you know, you're my droid. And I'm like, yeah, okay, fine, come along. And that's the story. Because I can't be bothered to think of a proper story as to why my character has HK. Or we could just pretend that HK isn't here. If we really want to, I can go get Niku a car, who shouldn't really turn up until a Desson, but... you know. I know what I should definitely do is, that, and then, there's one more thing I need to do. And then, if I can bloody find it, where the hell is it? There it is! And then. If I find it. Where are you? Hello? My god, I really can't find it. There! Keep track of that. Oh, that was a bit convoluted, wasn't it? Hi, droid! Bye, droid! Ha 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 ha! They didn't even spot me. How dumb are they? Jump in the table. Oh god! Open door! Open! Woo! The droid avoided me. Can't be bothered. Because I'm a lazy ass. Oh, well, you saw me anyway. I kind of need to kill these people for the HK achievement, but... I'm sure I can do that, like, pretty soon. Like, in this video. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, well. Hello, NRO2. Oh, you got here fast, didn't you?
All Marines have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
Where's the captain?
Who's the one in charge?
I'm Captain Revenant Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
Am I supposed to care?
I'm not looking for a pardon. I just don't want my crew punished. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Bentel Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me.
He hates you.
The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship. I've fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
You're relieved.
Suicide was deciding you could ignore your superiors. The captain's dead! The captain's dead!
Really?
You have our attention, my lord. What would you have us do?
Let this be a lesson. Your only hope for survival is complete and utter loyalty.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
In accordance with Article 27A of the Imperial Code of Military Conduct, command of this vessel has been lawfully transferred.
Good.
New orders are being downloaded to your consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brentol Star.
Pekara, do as the droid says and prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up...
enemy is firing.
And they're attacking.
Turbo lasers, missiles, and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure.
The pods are a distraction. Return fire. Aim for their power generators. So long as they're damaged and we're not, we have the advantage.
Lieutenant. Captain Silas, sir. Engineering is reporting blaster fire.
They just cut out.
This'll be amusing.
I'm giddy with anticipation.
Damn it. It must be some sort of boarding action. If they're in engineering, they could destroy this ship. With due respect, I recommend you lend a hand down there.
Time to go a-killing.
A-killing?
I'll notify security.
And don't worry. We won't let those Republic scum get away.
Time to go a-killing. Right. Okay, Listaria, you say whatever the hell you want, but... I'm going the wrong way. Because of course I'm going the wrong way. Stealth, please! Know why? I know she said here to go a-killing, but... Ooh, I can get loot from him. How lovely. But I'm just gonna skip on by because I can, because I have stealth. Don't mind me. Hello! Oh, you saw me anyway, did you? Alright. Oh, there's a bonus mission, though. Whether I can bother to do that or not, I don't know. Although, is there like an actual bonus mission for doing the bonus mission? No, there's not, because it would be like part one of whatever, wouldn't it? Alright, I can avoid you guys, though, back there. Hello! I'm here to be a killing, apparently. That's what my character said.
Additional security forces are needed in the cargo area to enforce containment measures.
Reloading. Ready.
I swear you just were like, in the loading areas. That is literally all I heard. In the loading areas. Oh, more of you. Hello. How are you? Also, it kind of annoys me how the Black Talon is kind of where choices sort of stopped for this game. They kind of like sort of did one thing and they were like, can't be bothered anymore with any more choices. Because with this, depending on what was chosen, light or dark, depending on where you went, with dark side, you'd gone this way. With light side, you would have gone in a completely different area. And they kind of didn't do that with many of the other flashbacks. I think it was like one or two they did, but they didn't do it much. And then, of course, there was also with the crew skills.
Anyone read me? This is engineering. We have an emergency. Please respond. The droids locked us out of the control room. They're sabotaging the engine.
Oh, I'll help you in a minute. Yeah, but the crew skills. They also had, where in the... I can't remember the exact flashpoint. You could use your crew skills to skip through an area. They stopped doing that. They've barely done it in any of the flashpoints. I mean, it's like, why? It's just... That was kind of working. That was kind of fun. It gave people a... Alright, Scream Man. It gave people a reason to kind of level up their crew skills, in a sense. So I really wish they would do that again, but... Oh well. I doubt they are. Hi! I've only got 22 more to kill. 21 more to kill before I get the achievement for HK. And I never have to use them again.
They're cutting through.
Are they now? Making my way over there. Walking fast. Dead bodies past. And I'm killing bound. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. My friend would like that joke.
We
joke about that song all the time. Whenever we say we're going to town, we were like, making my way downtown. Oh well. You have to be there to understand the joke. God. Hello! You just appeared out of nowhere. Oh well, I need to kill you now. And I don't have my heroic moment. I'm sure I can survive this, though. I should be level 12 by the end of this battle, at least. Huzzah! Wait, do I need to have this up? Why don't I have that up? That's very idiotic of me. Oh, hello! Hi! How are you? Can you shove off, please? Ooh, I got... Ooh. That got me a bonus mission, part of the bonus mission done. You can go away, please. Thank you. Lovely. Ooh, he's at 30%. Yes. That's how Thor says 40. Well, this guy's nearly dead. I say guy. It's a genderless droid that's kind of built to look male. So, you know, level 12!
If you can hear this, please return to the bridge. We need you.
Where did my droid go? Where did my droid go? Must be in a solo mode. I am in a solo mode flashpoint! Why has it done that? Does that mean I have to now survive the whole flashpoint on my own? Great, but I'm pretty sure I could probably do it, but we'll see.
Damage reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir, but I don't know for how long.
Make sure it's long enough, Ensign. Your life and career are at stake.
Please stand alert. Grand Moff Gilran's representative has returned.
Congratulations, my lord. Security reports that the sabotage droids have been destroyed.
I really am the best.
Oh, please. Please don't kill us.
Shut up, Ensign, or I'll kill you myself.
So will I.
We've penetrated the Brentel Star's outer defenses. Their next assault won't come until we enter fighter range. Another minute, maybe two.
Transmission coming in. Long range. It's a message, but it's not from the Brentel Star.
How can that be?
The Brentel Star must have sent a distress signal. Someone's responding.
This is Jedi Grandmaster Satil Shan, hailing unidentified Imperial vessel. I'm en route to your location with 16 Republic vessels. I'm asking you to retreat before more lives are lost.
Are you afraid there won't be a ship left to find? That I'll destroy your friends before you can reach me?
It is not fear I feel. I'm concerned for you.
Don't be.
The Brentel Star is under my protection. Our convoy was ambushed and I sent the Star ahead. We will reunite. I just crippled 3 Imperial dreadnoughts. I don't wish to destroy you. The peace between Republic and Empire is fragile enough already.
Peace is a lie, Jedi. The Sith know this.
I won't be drawn into a philosophical debate. Incidents like this are happening across the galaxy, but only because we let them. Leave the Brentel Star to me. If you don't, then may the Force be with you. Because the men and women aboard that ship can hold you off until we arrive, and you will be defeated.
Why do I still hear your voice?
You've made yourself clear. But I suggest you prepare to face a Jedi. And you may want to consider what that means.
They should prepare.
Entering fighter range.
Sith.
The Brentel Star is launching its first squadron.
All right. Now we're close enough to fly in and send a raiding party. I assume you're going.
I guess so.
Is there a reason your marines can't handle this?
Not enough of them in the first place. Then half were injured when the droids attacked, and we had to shoot another dozen for not fighting.
They were terrified after what happened to the captain. They panicked.
They're dead now, anyway.
We did retrieve their equipment. It's yours. We're doing our very best to serve you, I swear.
You just need to learn to deal.
Ignore him. I'll make sure he doesn't trouble you in the future.
I advise that you proceed to the shuttle bay. The flight to the Brentel Star may be hazardous, but Grand Moff Gilran has complete faith in your abilities.
And in fairness, I guess I kind of did kill about, 10 of them on the way in? So, I guess I'm partly to blame, but you can't say that to me. You can't blame me, unfortunately, because I wouldn't allow it. I would kill you if you tried to. Why can't I get my droid out? We're in a solo flashpoint. I've got the achievement for it. Ooh, I get a mount for doing this. Ooh. Ow, ow. HK is in healing mode anyway. I'm sure we'll survive. Hey, hey. Yep, I'll just take these because I will probably need them. Since I no longer have a bloody droid because it won't bloody let me. And yes, I know I could probably go and reset the quest, but I can't be bothered to do that. I mean, can you? Just gonna kill these guys now.
Nothing personal.
They're what now? What'd you say? Oh, this is like bonus stage 1 and all that. Can I be bothered to do it though? No. Just gonna skip past all of you. None of you can see me. Bye bye. The droids can see me though. This could be problematic. Don't see me, droid, 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 don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Yeah, I think we're good. Open up. Yeah, we are good. I know. Some of you are just complaining. I'm skipping past all of these enemies, but this is what I do. If you want to go watch somebody who will properly, and I mean properly, kill people, go watch Kievan. Bye bye. You're in heaven now. Or hell, like I said before, who knows where.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. I hope you're receiving this message clearly, and that your flight was free of incident. Please hold for Security Coordinator Ensign Bukhara.
Oh god, really?
The Marines are on their way. They'll follow you in and hold each junction you secure. Try not to take too long. We're not a military ship. What you have is all you're getting.
I hate ensigns.
I don't need an army. I can handle this myself.
Yes, but...
I understand.
I have been scanning the Brenton Star's communications, and security forces appear to be moving to protect the escape pods.
Because of course
they do. It is extremely likely that the crew is attempting to evacuate the General. You must retrieve or eliminate him before he escapes.
I don't need a droid telling me how to do things.
Understood. I am simply looking after Grand Moff Killoran's interests. I will be in contact if the situation changes. Proceed to assault all defense points between you and the target.
Alright, get to the engine deck. This should be fun. Oh, I gotta go that way. Skip it!
You're
Wait.
Speaking to a Special Forces Commander, Meat. Show some respect.
Wait, are you saying that I could just skip past you? Can I just skip past you? Huh.
So, you think you're tough meat?
Oh.
Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship.
Next target, please.
I can't skip him. Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping I could, but I can't. Oh yeah, he drops the thing, doesn't he? What's he does. I'm sure I can survive this. No, I can't survive it. On a plus side, at least his lackeys didn't follow me over. Oh god, get out of that. That's a plus side. He just saw me and was all like, no, stay here. I need to control this myself. What does this do? I have absolutely no idea, but I'm using it anyway. I should really read what it says, but the text is too small. And I don't read. I mean, there was that one book I read, you know, the Warcraft Durotan book. I actually completed that. I'm surprised I actually read and completed the book. That's the first time I've done that. No, shut up. I'm trying to describe the book I've been reading. That is the first book I've read in years. And I'm so proud of myself for that. So proud of myself. Look at the fire carnage you've dropped. Look at that. I mean, HK is in the middle of it all right now, but he's surviving. He's doing well. I mean, he would be dead by now if I could get the bloody droid out! Okay, and die. Lovely. I'll take that one data crystal. One! Ha! Oh, think of all the nothingness I can spend with that.
The Maker marked you. Nothing personal.
Oh, okay. Fair enough, HK. Whatever the heck that means. This thing, please. Engine deck. Two more people I need to kill. Oh, hello. Get to the escape pods. Well, I'm just gonna sneak on by now. Yeah, two more I need to kill. Ooh, I started to burp then. Yeah, two more I need to kill. Say it again before I get this achievement. Yes, he did. You can go away now, HK, because I've done the achievement. You will actually go away at the end of this episode, and we'll never use HK again. Aww, although, actually, no, I may need him. I may actually need him, because there are other achievements as well, isn't there? Because if I go to... Where is it? Somewhere. I'll find it. Don't worry. I will find it. It's under companions, isn't it? Companions. There it is. A shared. HK51. Yeah, I've got 500 players. Oh, it's 500 players. Oh, and this is only HK51. I've done that one. Ah, there we go. We're good. So yeah, you can go away at the end of the episode. I don't need you. Hello. Goodbye. That wasn't me. Hooah! Are you doing your hoo-ahs again now, are you? Ha ha, you all fell over. But hey, that's three more dead for the bonus mission. No, I'm not going to do the whole bonus mission because there's stuff which needs to be activated back there. And I can't be bothered to go all the way back. Stage 2, defeat Republic forces. Again. You couldn't just do, like, stage 1, defeat 50 Republic forces. Instead, you have to be all like, defeat 25 Republic forces. Done it. Defeat another 25 Republic forces. What's the point, Bioware? Oh, you saw me anyway. I was kind of hoping I could skip past you, but you saw me. That's not fair. Stop trying to force me into doing the bonus mission. My god, it's a hot day. It is so boring. I say hot day, it's 10 past 10. Well, okay then.
The escape pods aren't far now. You can make it on your own, General.
And what about you?
I will face my destiny. Go now, my friend.
You sound like you have a cold when you say destiny. I will face my destiny.
Halt where you are. I am Yadira Ban, Padawan of the Jedi Order. I was sent to protect the General, and you will not pass.
Lady, consider yourself a former member of the living.
I will not fall to one such as you. I will not!
You will sow! I will not. You will sow! I will not. You will sow!
You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther.
Oh god, you're gonna say that every time, aren't you?
You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
I really hate the thing she says, because, but I need to get out of that. Oh, she didn't really do much. Oh, wow. HK barely take any damage. Okay, fair enough. But hopefully I should kill her pretty easily, though. As long as I get out of her whirlwind thingy, where she pulls you towards her.
You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
You swear it, eh? Well, we'll see how right you are, shall we? Could I actually survive this? Should we see if I actually survive it, just for the heck of it? I don't really know. We are in a solo mode, after all. Yeah, we can survive that. That's fine. As long as HK heals me, we'll be alright. We don't need to worry about moving away. Although HK is busy healing himself over there. Okay, and now...
I'm going to win this. I swear it.
Yep, HK couldn't be bothered to heal me. Thanks, HK! Appreciate it! Good to know where your priorities lie, HK. You wouldn't serve your master. You would heal yourself first.
I swear it.
You swear it, eh? Fair enough. Unbreakable will. Well, I could break out of that. Done. Nearly done with this woman. She's nearly dead. Sorry, Yadira. Kind of a name is Yadira anyway. Sorry if you're named Yadira. It's just kind of a weird name. Right. And now to attack these guys. Or shall we? No, we shall not. More guys over here. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Just gonna grab this guy now. Who you're supposed to be protecting. Oh, well.
You can put aside your weapons. I won't try to run. Besides, I doubt I'd make it to an escape pod without my intestines spilling out.
I don't see any blood. Doesn't look like your stomach's cut open.
I might just spill your intestines myself. I don't need you alive.
I'm well aware of Imperial policy regarding my kind. I was a general in the Imperial military service. Did they tell you that when they sent you here? Did they even know?
Believe whatever you want. It doesn't change your fate.
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. If you'd heard what both sides are plotting, you wouldn't be eager to restart this war. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets, missiles that darken suns. Republic and Empire are planning to raise worlds. Annihilate civilization.
Sounds like my kind of galaxy.
It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the Great Hyperspace War. And it's too late to stop it. The so-called peace is already lost.
There will be bloodshed on a massive scale, and I will be part of it.
At the start, yes. But you won't survive. None of us will.
Tell that to Knights of the Fallen Empire.
Oh, you have me then? Me, my stomach full of blood, and my implant full of cybernetic secrets and stolen plans. What will you do?
Well, that just broke my immersion as Imperial soldiers just walking through those Republic people, and nobody batted an eye. Oh well.
You're no use to me alive.
So be it. We're all as good as dead anyway.
Okay. Bye then. You died twice. Cool. Where's your intestines? I want to see them. No? Alright. Alright, we're all happy and dandy now. Everything should be perfect. Shouldn't it? Yeah? Everything should be perfect.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. If you are receiving this message, I urge you to return to the Black Talon as quickly as possible.
I'll be there in but a moment.
Excellent. Please be advised that there has been an incident aboard the bridge.
Idiots! You'll get us all damn well killed!
Oh. Well then. Guess things aren't going well. Oh well, I'll be part of it soon. I love this. This is like a great moment. Watch this. Watch this when it happens, eventually. Come on! Whee! I like that. It's just so fun. They did that very well. They don't do that often in this game. They really need to do that way more often. It's very good, Bio. That was very good. Anyway, let's make our way back over to the Black Talon. Skip that, because we don't need to. Return to NR02 on the bridge. Alright then. Wonder what's happened, eh? You guys know what's happened? No? Have the droids taken over? I don't see any Imperial soldiers. I just see droids. There's those guys over there, but... Sorry. Them guys over there, but they don't really count. So, you know. Oh, well then. Little bit... Yeah, okay. Fair enough then. Was this all you're doing? Something tells you it was.
Welcome back. I'm pleased to see that you have returned whole. I do apologize for the condition of the bridge. As I'd intended to explain earlier, there was an incident.
Oh. I mean, what? I mean, that's an understatement.
There are corpses all over the floor. This is what you call an incident.
Several of the crew were extremely agitated by your behavior. Ensign Hetter feared you might execute anyone who failed to contribute to the mission. A group of officers attempted to free the ship before you returned. Lieutenant Silas objected, and a firefight broke out.
There was a large
number of casualties. But don't worry, I am fully capable of piloting the ship back to Dromund Kass.
Okay, then.
What's the next move?
Grand Moff Kilrin is eagerly awaiting your report. Should I put him through?
Nah.
With the crew dead, I suppose there's not much left to do.
Opening channel now.
Well, how fortunate I could reach my friends aboard the Black Talon.
Or just me.
The droid's been keeping me appraised of your work, but I very much wanted to hear from you. How did the attack go?
What's to hear? I did what you wanted.
Please respond appropriately to the Grand Moff.
Please. I'm in good cheer. There's no need for poisonings tonight. You should be proud. This is only one of the many operations we're conducting across the galaxy. It's a new beginning to the war. The General was one of the greatest weapons the Republic had. A defector. And you've snatched him from enemy hands. I'll remember this. And I'll make sure you're rewarded.
Next time, don't look to me.
We'll see about that if the day comes, won't we? But my words hardly matter. Soon you'll be joining us on the homeworld, and you can see for yourself what you've been fighting for. It should be inspiring. Enjoy the rest of your journey. Kilrin out.
Well, at least he wants me to enjoy the rest of my journey. I mean, that's a plus side, isn't it? Well then. You control the ships, yes, go to destination. Yes, go to Dromund Kass. But will it crash? Or will it not? Or have they permanently fixed that? You gonna crash? It has been a while since I have done Black Talon. Nope, I haven't crashed. Good, so they did permanently fix that. I do remember they did say that they permanently fixed that, but... So, you know how Bio say they fix something, but then they really haven't? I'm gonna grab a drink, cause I'm thirsty. Excuse me, one sec. There we go. Got myself an oasis. Alright, I will take that mount and I will get to level 13. Thank you very much. Well, we're done now. We're done with the Black Talon. Next time we will start to do the Dromund Kass missions. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. HK, you can go away.
My skills are not needed here.
Forever. And a farewell to you.